one up and up is magic. With the gang, we ball out, it can't get tragic. All we got, we gon' let you have it. Stuck in my ways, think I need to change my habits. What would you do if you were me and didn't have it? Look in the mirror, now I'm feeling like a savage. Tell my son I love him, for him I'ma make it happen. Now my dream's reality, not going back to. You say that you proud of me, I turn my back, you laughing. Now I hit the scene, they like lights, camera, action. Living in a dream, now my music, they be blasting. Step out, I'm a star, always in the latest fashion. Had to set the bar, try to catch me lacking. Bank account for my son, he won't have to struggle. You can see it in my eyes, all I do is hustle. They try to knock.
It's the NFL on EA Sports as we are in the inner harbor of Baltimore at M&T Bank Stadium. The two teams emerging from their respective tunnels a minute ago to the approval of this Baltimore crowd. They're all set as their Ravens will match up with the Kansas City Chiefs. Justin Tucker set to boom this one away. And off we go from M&T Bank Stadium. This will be taken to the back of the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. They'll run it for the first time with Williams. And not much to speak of. Call it a one-yard gain up to the 26.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play. Well, if you're a football guy, that's a pretty run because everyone is in sync right there. Obviously, the guy carrying the ball, but how about the people up front? Leverage, athleticism, they created some nice space for him.
Third play here, this opening drive as they're up against a third and five. Mahomes gonna throw. And this one caught by Travis Kelce. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. Nice play for Kansas City, picking up the first 18 yards that time. On first down, Williams. And across midfield he goes into Raven territory. He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's second and four. 6 yards on that last play. Here's second and four. Williams. And tackled down after a gain of three. Leaves him with 1 yard to go on third down.
One thing to keep in mind, partner, especially in the second half, when you've got a running back of this size and these dimensions, I can just tell you, attrition does set in for a defense because you're excited about hitting him in the first half. Maybe not so much in the second half, and some of these shorter gains turn into bigger runs later.
If you make the stop there, maybe you hold them to three on this opening drive. They didn't get the stop.
Yeah, new set of downs now. Now you're worried about, just as you pointed out, not just giving up three, possibly giving up six. Let's see what they decide to do here because they've got to change up what they have been doing. It hasn't been working.
And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. First down for the Chiefs. Solid chunk of yardage, 17 on the play. Mahomes now on first down. Steps away to his left. He's going to take off with it. Nice work to get seven out of that, and it's second down.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there, not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
On second down, Williams. And he is in. Touchdown, Kansas City. A 5-yard touchdown run. And the Chiefs take it right down and score on the opening drive. Quite the drive there to get things started. They took up the bulk of the first quarter, and they end up in the end zone.
And I love your last point. Ended up in the end zone. Because a lot of teams like those long drives, especially to keep their offense off the field, right? Keep the ball away from them. But they finished it with a touchdown. That's the exclamation point. Now, flip it over defensively. they've got to slow that down somehow, right? Maybe they need to be a little more aggressive, maybe a few more pressures towards the quarterback.
Jackson and the Ravens come up now first and 10 at their own 19-yard line. And the former Heisman winner, this is Mark Ingram. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. That's going to go as a loss of one on first down.
Plays like we just saw there, that's why they're up right now. And the defense, they're doing their job.
Yeah, it starts with the guys up front. So when you talk with GMs or putting together a team, a lot of them say, we're going to build.
And a big loss here as he's taken down. Chris Jones. Give him the credit for the sack and a loss of 14 yards. After one, 7-0 on EA Sports. After the sack, they'll come up now third and long.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised to see them run the ball here just to try and get some space.
And instead, they want to throw it off play action. Looking for Snead, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 18, and he'll get this back down to about the 12-yard line.
Well, not a good omen there. His first throw of the afternoon, intercepted.
And I know what the fans are thinking right now. I hope there's not negative thoughts in his head going forward since that's his first throw of the game. But one of the things I remember about him coming out of school is he's able to wipe things away pretty easily and move on.
And he's going to battle his way down right around the 2-yard line. Second down now. It's Williams. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. He lost four there, and it's third down. They had great starting position to begin the drive, but now they look up at a third and five. Here's Mahomes to throw. And he will score. Touchdown.
I'ma shine out, working hard. Yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. How fit to be the boss, let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. If you ain't a winner, then don't come round. On my way to another city, it's a touchdown. Under late, yeah, I gotta get it in a rush now. Let them hate, try to knock me down, but we got up now. You say that you ballin', keep it real though. Ay, why I never saw you in the field though? Ay, I make it look easy, it's a field goal. I've been grinding for a minute and I'm still going. How it feel to be the boss, let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. How it feel to be the boss, let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon.
dash. Got it on smash. Foot on the gas. I will not crash. They will not stop me. Tempo, copy. End zone. Watch me. Celebrate. I'm cocky. I do my dance. Jump in the.
It's the NFL on EA Sports as we are in the inner harbor of Baltimore at M&T Bank Stadium. Here's a scene a short time ago. The Ravens introduced to this sellout crowd, and through a sea of pyrotechnics, out they came from the tunnel. We're set to go as the Ravens get ready to match up with the Kansas City Chiefs. Justin Tucker set to boom this one away. And off we go from M&T Bank Stadium.
And that drives coaches insane, doesn't it? When they see that happen, it just doesn't feel right, does it? Plus, you're giving up yardage.
On the ground, this is Williams. And they are not going to let him turn the corner. Some serious pressure right out of the gate. A bad start there. A big loss on their first play from scrimmage. It's second down. Second down, it's Williams. And again, the run defense stout this time. He maybe gets back to the line of scrimmage, but no more. And as a defensive end, getting off the ball quickly, swarming to the football, making a tackle, that's what we saw right there.
Yeah, that's what their job is. And really, a lot of the time, they have to throttle back a little bit in the run game because you know those defensive ends, they're like in a sprinter stance. They're just headed straight for the quarterback. That was good recognition on that play to hold them to no gain.
Well, this is going to depend on the spot, but it's not a very generous one. He looks to be about a yard or so short. Still leaves him with fourth and short. Any chance you go for it?
It's definitely in the back of my mind. In fact, I've discussed it with my staff all week long, different situations that I may want to go for. Where's the ball in the field? Do I have confidence in my trigger guy? What am I going to do? I'm also talking about my analytics department. What are the odds if I don't get it? What's it going to do to me the rest of the game? Personally, I end up taking all that, putting it in my head, and making a decision. And you know me, I'm probably going to go for it.
Wow, Trent, you want to make an opening drive statement.
Yes, I do. Once I have the ball and I've got it on the move, I don't want to just give up that easily.
A big roll of the dice on fourth and one, but it pays off. They convert. First down, Chiefs. The fourth down run successful. Now they look to pay it off on first down. Now Mahomes. It's Kelce on the ground. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. That one good for 12 yards in a Kansas City first.
I got a kick out of that one, partner. You and I talk often about trying to hide receivers in certain situations, but a guy of his size can't really hide him. But the tight end drag route, definitely an effective way to sneak him across the formation for an easy completion and a first down.
That'll wind up going for a loss of four. And that's going to make it second and 14. Receiver, that's Sammy Watkins. A good pickup there, 13 yards as they get closer for third down.
One thing we do know, he's going to get his catches. So as they move forward defensively, got to continue to focus on not giving up the big play when he does catch the ball in the secondary.
Mahomes to throw on third and one. Complete, the tight end Kelce. And he gets it inside the 10 to the 9. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. How about the start throwing the football? 4 for 4 on this opening drive.
Oh, he's slinging it. And oftentimes when you talk about slinging it, you're thinking about a guy throwing it all over the yard, not necessarily accurately. In this case, though, he's honing in on his targets, and he's delivering.
Yeah, the opening script, however, they drew it up for this first drive, going to plan so far. to throw. It's Mahomes looking end zone, but it's incomplete. Watkins, the intended receiver, but it'll be second and goal.
When you got your backs in the shadow of your goal line, you've got to be physical in that situation because there's not a whole lot of space, not a lot of wild plays that can be run there.
It's put up or shut up time. Defensively, nice job just to make sure they didn't complete it on that play. Mahomes to throw once more. Rush coming, and he's taken down. Marching in for the sack, Matthew Judon. This has been a long drive. You got to figure a field goal would be a letdown. Can they convert now on third and goal? No score after one on EA Sports. Here's Mahomes, third and goal. Yeah, that one's going to be knocked away and incomplete. More problems here on third down. They've converted only once so far in this first half.
And you know as well as I do in this league, if you don't win on third down, it makes it hard to win a ball game because then you're relying on your defense, you're relying on your special teams. You've got to get it done with your offensive unit.
So on fourth down, Mahomes off, Harrison Butker on for the Chiefs field goal. A 33-yarder from the left hash. And this has no chance. It's no good. Well, wide to the left, and this will remain a scoreless game. Well, that opening drive looked good for a moment there, but they'll wind up being turned away thanks to the missed field goal.
It does especially hurt when you come into a game on the road. You're trying to get things to go your way early, and now you suffer a setback right out of the gate.
On first and 10, it's Jackson. Open man is the tight end, Nick Boyle. A gain of six there on first.
Now that's staying ahead of the chains. Really good pickup on first down, hitting the tight end there. Now it brings up a second and manageable.
Just found a hole in that zone. To throw again on second down. Jackson, that's into the hands of the tight end Boyle. And down he goes, but he takes it up to the 40. 10 yards there, good enough for a Raven first down. Jackson on first down. He uncorks it for Snead. And incomplete there, almost picked off. That's one you maybe expect your roaming free safety to come up with. But it's second down. So second down and 10. Once again, they'll go from the 40. Here's Jackson. He's going to find his tight end Boyle. And they'll get to him after a gain of 7 to the 47. The reception good for 7. It's third down. A second down completion got him 7. Now here's 3rd and 3. Here's Jackson to throw. And he lost the football. And it's picked up by the Chiefs. And he'll return this one just shy of midfield to the 49. So the defense there, opportunistic.
It's nice to give them credit, isn't it? Because so many times it's more a matter of what the offensive guy didn't do. Didn't secure the ball, didn't cover up. In this case, let's just give credit to where it belongs. Knocked it free, made a big play.
They start the drive on the ground. It's Williams. And across midfield he goes into Raven territory. It's a 6-yard pickup, but it gets him to 2nd and 4. On 2nd down now, it's Williams. And able to push forward for right around 3 yards down to the 42. They don't need to run another play here before the 2-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. Second quarter, 2 minutes to go. Tie ball game. We remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll take you to Orlando and Jonathan Coachman. Coach will have highlights and analysis of this first half, one that's featured no touchdowns as of yet on either side.
So his job's a little bit easier for this halftime.
Need to give the coach some highlights here.
Yes, we do.
And he's got the first before he's brought down at the 39-yard line. Give him 3 yards and a fresh set of downs. And their first down, Chiefs. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a 1st and 10. 36, 36.
Here's Williams.
And he still has yet to get on track in this first half as they're going to stop him behind the line. It'll wind up being a loss of two. And that'll make it second and 12. Now they'll throw with Mahomes. The tight end Kelce has it over the middle. And he's going to be taken down with the first down at the Ravens' 27-yard line.
A lot of tight ends just use their size and their strength, try to occupy some space and kind of body people away and catch the football. But not this guy. He's a refined route runner. Makes me wonder if he took some dance classes in his background with his footwork.
Being chased out left. The coverage may be too good that time as he breaks away for 19 with his legs and a first down.
Partner, as a quarterback, sometimes you just got to know when the clock has gone off in your head, it's time to go. Tuck it and get all you can.
They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And he will maneuver his way down to about the 7. The Chiefs now going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 13 seconds to play in half number 1. The line of scrimmage, the 7 now on second and goal. Williams will try again. And he takes this into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown. Damian Williams in the final seconds of the first half as his guys are first onto the scoreboard here this afternoon. Point after, right down the middle. And that makes the score 7-0. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. Likely time for just one final play, and then it'll be off to the locker room to talk about how they can erase this deficit.
Yeah, and I think a lot of people look at it.
Looking for Snead, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Juan Thornhill. So we've hit intermission. It's halftime. This is the NFL, and it's a presentation of EA Sports. Okay, Coach, appreciate it. A one-touchdown game here as we get set to resume play in the second half. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number 3. This will be taken in at the 1. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. The Baltimore offense at the line, set to get going. To this point, the results have not been good. 2 possessions, 2 turnovers.
And that's obviously something that can't continue, but to go a little bit deeper on that one, I would think about some play calls now, not even necessarily to my best player, but to someone I can trust with the ball. Try and get things settled down a little bit.
Meanwhile, they take a shot to start the drive, but this is going to wind up incomplete. Again on 2nd and 10, it's Jackson. He goes underneath to Ingram. It's a 4-yard pickup, and all of a sudden here, it's 3rd down. Now they'll try to convert on 3rd and 6 after the 4-yard completion. Jackson. And this is going to be incomplete. It appears they're going to come up empty on this first drive of the second half, still down by that slim margin.
Yeah, and that's okay. You know, when you sit and analyze it, they're not happy about what happened, having to go to the bench. But this gives them a chance to let their defense do some work while they, on the sidelines, go over what they're doing offensively and formulate a proper plan.
Looking for Snead, and it's intercepted. Picked off around the 27. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown.
So they go on fourth down. Not only do they not get it, it turns into 6 points the other way. Disastrous.
And many people think you should just go ahead and knock it down in that situation. Turn it over for the offense. But I had a defensive coordinator recently tell me, we see that as a passive play. We don't do that anymore. We want the ball in our hands, and we want to head the other way.
It's probably also instinct a lot of times. If you see a lot of green grass ahead of you, go ahead and grab it.
It's the exact right play to do. That's knowing when to break the rules and when to make a play that maybe you hadn't been taught.
And he'll take this up past the 20 and down at the 22-yard line. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And they just had that pick six. I guess the only positive maybe of them returning that for a touchdown, this offense right back out onto the field to try to make up for it.
I like that because now it doesn't give them a chance to go to the bench and really settle. You know, to sit there and kind of seethe over the idea that they turned the ball over previously. Right back out there, it's almost like hopping right back on the bike after falling over. See if they can get the ball moving again.
Well, we'll see if they can do it here. Throwing to start the drive, but that went incomplete. Hollywood Brown, the intended receiver. That'll bring up second down. You and I watched film yesterday, and you told me to watch his feet. Well, for whatever reason, his footwork just looked off on that throw.
And you always love it when an ex-defensive back talks quarterback mechanics, right?
Yeah, but you're good at it.
Well, I try, all right? I don't know how good I am, but it doesn't take much to tell. His mechanics are off a little bit, exactly what you described. Footwork, that led to the incompletion.
This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. Again, Jackson to Boyle here over the middle. And he'll be brought down with a first down as the tackle's made at the Chiefs 42.
The goal for any offense versus a zone defense, find the holes where guys are available and put the ball on the receiver before any defender can step up and fill it.
They did it well there. Perfectly executed crossing route. It's complete to Sneed. And he's taken down, but not before reaching the 10-yard line. Big gains in succession. Last one was over 20. This one over 30. Throwing on first down, it's Jackson. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Here's Jackson, gonna throw again. And he's going to be intercepted a third time. It's the Honey Badger, Tyrann Mathieu. And not much on the return there. He'll take it only up to the 9-yard line. So their woes on offense continue. That's the second pick thrown here in the third quarter.
And we know it was ill-advised, but that was an opportunity to help them get back into the game. Instead, he throws another interception, and now their task is even tougher.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
Well, the first play of the drive lost four. Now they'll look to move it forward here on second and 14. They run it again with Williams. Going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. Call it no gain there. Now they're looking at a third and 13. Now they struggled to get him rolling on the ground in the first half, and that's sort of continuing here in the third quarter.
Yeah, but I don't think it's time to abandon the running game. I would say keep feeding the horse, and I believe he'll eventually reward them, especially as we get deeper in the game.
On third and long, it's Mahomes. He's got a man complete, and he'll be out of bounds right at the 40. And that one results in 35 yards. Back in the first quarter, you said it. They need to avoid the big play, but he just got a big one right there.
You can't relax. You know, we talked about in the first quarter, but as the game progresses,
y'all came to win.
Oh, they asking my name, huh?
You ready? STRO, I ain't come to play with you. Yeah. Life challenging, but I wouldn't trade with you. It's early, I'm up. Yeah. I can't spend the day with you. I'm on in my business. I ain't getting paid with you. Nope. My color bright. Yep. I ain't finna play with you. Man, I gotta come clean like I'm made with you. I've been on my everybody drop when I drop. Look at shorty, she support, bruh. Lifting up. Never not on my grind. New York City time. Another brother better, you will never find. I've been in my bag like groceries. Competition shouldn't take shots, take notes, please. Reporting live from the winner's side. Ready try, keep a different vibe. Is you down the ride, never tired. You will never know, you ain't never tried. Work it out, hit the gym, hit the field. Hey, yo, I need that. Big chips, man, I need that. Hustle hard on the job, you can see that. On my head is real good, we don't need your feedback. They clear the way with my crew coming through. What I do? Lace up the shoes, chase up the rings. What I do? Lace up the shoes, chase up the rings. Now what I do? Lace up the shoes, chase up the rings. Yeah, the beats, leave it in the street. Case on the news.
What I do? Lace up my shoes, chase W's. Great colored coupes, uno, no, I can't be number two. MVP the league, most valuable, they sweet as apple juice. Talking trophies, I didn't grab if you can't match this attitude. I wear my heart on my sleeve, please. I move like the wind, can't catch this breeze, freeze. Stop you in your tracks, there's not no preseason. We seeking W's like Tupac used to throw up. Forget it, might as well forfeit, your team shouldn't even show up. What you wanna be when you grow up? They used to ask me. Naturally, I chose an athlete. Competition never matched me, we ain't go together. Like camouflage and polka dots. Focus on your position, just know your spot. Sure, don't stop, it's a long season. They planning on winning for the wrong reasons. Trying to get my number retired, can't let these frauds beat us. I figured out the recipe. Never let opponents get the best of me. I'm focused on my legacy.
Big chips, man, I need that. Hustle hard on the job, you can see that. On my head is real good, we don't need your feedback. They clear the way with my crew coming through. What I do? Lace up the shoes, chase W's. What I do? Lace up the shoes, chase W's. Now what I do? Lace up the shoes, chase W's. Yeah. The beats, leave it in the street, case on the news.
The young, incredible, honestly unforgettable. You a joke like Chappelle Show. This so perennial. Do this for my millennials. I be murdering any flow. I just had to let you know. It's the young, incredible, honestly unforgettable. You a joke like Chappelle Show. This so perennial. Do this for my millennials.
From the site that many call the loudest in the NFL, we are inside Arrowhead Stadium here in Kansas City. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport as both teams made their way out of the tunnel. These folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle with the Kansas City Chiefs. Here's the kicker, Harrison Butker, ready to get this one started. And we are underway from Arrowhead. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here at the 30-yard line. So first and 10 now from the 30.
Hey, watch the slip. Watch the slip.
They begin the drive with Williams. And he'll have a gain of 3 to the 33.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, this big defensive lineman will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that block. And that's one of the reasons you like to blitz even on rundowns. It confuses the blocking assignments. It doesn't allow those offensive linemen to get up to the second level.
Third play here, this opening drive, as they're up against a 3rd and 5.
Check right.
Throwing now is Mahomes. Looks to throw, fires right side. And that's going to be incomplete. The coverage too good there. The contact popped the ball free, and it's 4th down. On 4th down, on is Dustin Colquitt to kick this away. He'll send this one into the Midwestern air, and it's a good one. Fielding just inside the 20.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's
Mahomes will lead the Chiefs up first and 10 at about the 32. Play action. Now it's Mahomes. They'll roll him out right. Now he'll pull it down. And he's corralled at the 40, but not before picking up 8. They go play action. Now Mahomes steps away. Trying to get it to Williams, but it's intercepted. Picked off here by Anthony Hitchens. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown. Short throw pick six right there. Those linebackers, they love when those short throws come and those eyes get real wide, don't they?
How about the anticipation on the play? Reading, reacting, and then the ability to catch the football and take it in the opposite direction.
The extra point up and good. And it's now a 7-0 game. This will be taken in at the 1. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line. The KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. Now Mahomes to try again after the pick six. Escaping the pressure right. And he's going to keep it here. He'll wind up getting right about 4 there on the scramble. And it's second down. Looking to throw again on second down. Mahomes, and they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. That one good for 12 yards into Kansas City first. They go play action here on first down. Sliding out of the pocket. He's just going to dump this one off to his fullback out of the backfield. And he'll get it out to midfield. Looks like, yeah, they'll spot it right at midfield at the 50. Second down, it's Williams. And this time he's able to take it down to the 42. That one, a first down pickup of 8. On first and 10, here's Mahomes. They still can't get it. He'll run it. Nothing open downfield. He keeps it himself for 11 and a first down. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. Flushed out right. And his throw is going to be incomplete. His favorite target, Travis Kelce, the intended receiver. And it's second down. Line of scrimmage, the 31 as they line up second and 10. Looking to throw is Mahomes. Gets this one to Hill. 4 yards on the completion, and it sets up a third down. Trying to get one more in here before the quarter breaks. Throwing is Mahomes on third. Trying to get it to Williams, but it's intercepted. Picked off by the Honey Badger, Tyrann Mathieu. He's at the 30. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown. And this defense looking like they have come to play the pick six. And just like that, it's 13-0 early on.
Well, go back with me to our training camp visits. What do we hear during these drills? Oh, pass. Ball. Ball's in the air.
And then my favorite.
Oski. That's the interception. That means everybody find someone to block. Block them legally. Stay on your feet. And they get it done. Touchdown.
And the kick here, no good, but a penalty flag is down. Looks like he got run into, so they will accept the penalty and move forward. Butker now to add the extra point. He missed one earlier, remember, but this time he gets it to go. 14-0 the score. This is the NFL on EA Sports. This will be taken to the back of the end zone. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And they're in a bind early here, down 14-0.
Are you worried at this stage or still too early?
You're worried. You're just trying not to transmit it to the rest of your team. You want to make sure that they stay positive. But at the same time, you're wondering, how are we going to move the football? What do we have on this play sheet that can work? Get back to basics is usually your answer. And make sure you find the guy who can move the ball fastest for you if you just get it in his hands.
Yeah, still second quarter. You get points on the board here. I think you're feeling okay. And he'll bring it up here to right at the 40-yard line. Maybe not exactly what they had in mind, but that scramble good for six and a first down. Mahomes going to throw. Flush to his right. Got his man. It's Williams. And he'll go out of bounds, it appears, right at the 45.
Yellow. I'm going 54.
Throwing again on second down. Mahomes. It's Kelce on the ground. And he'll be brought down with a first down as the tackle's made at the Chiefs 42. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. Now here's Mahomes. And that's going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down. Ball on the 42 as they come up second and 10. Again, they'll throw with Mahomes. And that one got tipped. Kind of threw everything off. It brings up third. So back-to-back incompletions, and that has them staring at a third and 10. Mahomes to throw once more. Complete, the tight end Kelce. And they'll get him down at the 34, and he's going to be short of the first by a few yards. It'll be a gain of 8, but it'll also lead to a fourth down. Would have been a decently long field goal, 51 yards from here, but instead they're going to go for it. Mahomes throwing on fourth. Rolling to his right. And this is caught. That's Watkins. And taking it to the 15-yard line before he's brought down. A fourth down, no problem. 19 yards that time, and now it's first and 10. 2 minutes to play, first half. It's 14 to nothing. We remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll pay a visit to Jonathan Coachman. He's in Orlando, and he'll have our EA Sports halftime report. It's Hill, complete. And he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11. 5 yards on the catch there, brings up second down. To throw again on second down. Mahomes. This is caught. Watkins. And the stop will come inside the 5 at the 4. Mahomes to the former Rams, Sammy Watkins, for the Kansas City first. Mahomes now to throw. And that's caught. Did he stay in bounds, though? He did not. Ruled incomplete. And he was hit as he threw it there, and it forces it incomplete. Line of scrimmage. Again, the 4-yard line. Second and goal. Now it's Mahomes again. And that's caught. It's Kelce. Touchdown, Kansas City. 4 yards on the touchdown grab as they are now on the board here in the first half. What a great weapon. So often, such a big mismatch.
And there's no route he can't run. You name it, he's going to do it. And he's a matchup nightmare for the defense. No matter who they put on him, he's going to win the battle.
This is fielded a couple yards deep. And he'll wind up about 4 yards shy of where he would have been if he had taken a knee, as they'll start at the 21-yard line. The KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. Still more than a minute to go, so you know, there is time if they want to mount something here.
Not only time, but they have 3 timeouts at their disposal as well, so that changes everything that you're doing here. Without those timeouts, you can only work the sidelines, hoping to get out of bounds. Here, the middle of the field is still available because you can call timeout and regroup.
So from the 36 now, first and 10. To throw, it's Mahomes. And this one caught by Travis Kelce. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. And a nice gain of 21 yards. On first down, Mahomes. Caught, Kelce, left side. And he's dropped right at the 40. Gain of 3. The Chiefs will use the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 21 seconds to go here in the first half. That first down completion only netted him 3. Second and 7. They try the left side here with Williams.
Despite the blitz, they're still able to pick up a nice solid gain. The disadvantage of blitzing often alters the normal spacing and run fits and leaves creases like they were able to exploit right there.
On third down, here's Williams. He's got a first down and much more inside the 20 and all the way down to the 17-yard line. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see.
First and 10 at the 17-yard line.
Watch the twins. Hey, check 24.
They'll run on first down. Williams. And he'll get 7 yards from the 17 to the 10 before he's taken down. And with just 4 seconds left in this first half, a timeout call. So with 4 seconds to go in the half, here's the field goal unit onto the field. And the kick by Butker is good. Time for a break. We've hit halftime. 2 quarters down, 2 still remain. We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports. All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number 3. Fielded about a yard deep. And a good effort on the return there. Gets him across the 30 to the 33-yard line. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. They have the ball here for the inaugural drive of the second half. Pretty big deficit, though. We'll see what adjustments were made in that locker room.
And I never want to make something more important than it actually is, right? I don't want to create more hype than what is there.
But this is
I'm doing it, though. This is a really important drive. And we often talk about teams scripting plays to start a game. A lot of them script to start the second half, too. And they're scripting something that they expect to get them into the end zone and back into this game.
We'll see if that script is a good one for them. And he'll be taken down at the 46-yard line. Maybe not exactly what they had in mind, but that scramble good for 6 and a first down. Mahomes now on first down. He'll buy some time right. That's complete. It's Bell. And he'll be down at the 46. Well, they go from 146 to the other on a pickup of 8. They fake the give. Now Mahomes. They'll roll him out right. He'll try and run it. And he's got this down a yard or two shy of the 40 before he's out of bounds. Mahomes now on first down. Sliding out of the pocket. And he's going to drop this off to his fullback. And he'll get it down on the play to the 37. Looking to throw again on second down. Mahomes eluding the pressure right. And he'll be out of bounds as he gets it down to the 30 there. Give him 7 on the tuck and run, and it'll get him a new set of downs. So first and 10 now from the 30. Here's Mahomes to throw. Now on the run, he'll throw it back deep over the middle. Back of the end zone, could he get his feet down? No, it's incomplete. Ball on the 30 as they come up second and 10.
Come on.
They'll run out of the gun here. Williams. A minimal gain there on the 8th play of the drive.
Well, they're hoping that the second half is better for him than the first half. They've got to find a way to get him going. He's a big part of their offense.
This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on 3rd down. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. And boy, he is very close to a first down, but from where they're spotting that football, he's going to be a foot or so short.
So much about offense is what you call hidden yardage. You know, you throw the ball to someone, they catch it, and then they can make a big play. You know, they create a play, run after catch. They did a really nice job there of limiting that and keeping him from a first down.
Yeah, stopped him in his tracks. Rolling to his right. This one complete to his fullback out of the backfield. That he will have the first down before he's tackled at the 12. And the drive stays in motion with a nice 8-yard pickup on 4th.
You must be getting tired of seeing me.
Throwing on first down is Mahomes. They complete it to Hill. And he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11. We have played three quarters. We'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Throwing again on second down. Mahomes, he's got it to Williams. And they'll lose yardage here. They go backwards to the 13-yard line. Call it a loss of two on the play. And that'll bring up a third and 11 situation. And again, it's Mahomes. And that's going to be knocked away in the end zone. It's incomplete. The Honey Badger, Tyrann Mathieu, there defensively to make the play.
Certainly looked like they were getting ready to convert there on third down, but what an effort to get his hand on that one, knock it away, and brings up a fourth down decision.
All right, they're going to try and keep hope alive here on fourth down. They're going for it. Now Mahomes escaping the pressure right. He can run for it, and he will. And that is incomplete. Andy Reid went for it, but it won't pan out. And the Chiefs defense comes up with a stop. KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. Now, there are two scores on the plus side. Still time here in this fourth quarter, but maybe you start thinking about playing keep away.
Yeah, I think here's the situation. You're not thinking touchdowns anymore. You're just thinking first downs to keep up with your theme there, playing keep away. First downs, they can't touch the ball.
Under four to go now as the clock runs and they come up on second down. They'll keep it on the ground. Williams. And from the 15, they're able to work this up to the 20 for a pickup of a handful.
Bottom line, they want to keep this clock rolling, so they'll take that one right there. They just want to keep falling forward, and they won't put the onus on the big fellas up front in order to bring this one home.
On third down, it's Williams. And he's going to lose yardage here. Back to his own 18.
It's a tough one right there. He ran right into the teeth of the blitz as the linebacker was freed up in order to stuff that one for a loss. I think quarterbacks got to see that. Got to find a way to audible into something a little more advantageous.
That's taken on the 25. That's going to go in the books as a 55-yard punt. Well done. And it's Chiefs football, first and 10. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. Throwing now is Mahomes. They'll set up the screen. This is Williams. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. Damian Williams, 66 yards. As they are now just an extra point away from making this a three-point game. Extra point safely through. And now things get a bit more interesting here in this fourth quarter. Chiefs, 14. So they got their touchdown, now down a field goal. Here comes the onside kick. And this one travels out of bounds. So unsuccessful there on the onside kick try. The Chiefs in good position to start out as they come up first and 10 at their own 42. Let's get off the field. Now Williams running left. Now he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. Good yardage as he rumbles for 24 and a first. I guess he was saving his best for last, so to speak. Longest run of the day coming here in the fourth quarter right there.
And that type of run makes for a better night for him and his teammates, doesn't it? To be able to produce this late in the game can lead to some big smiles and satisfaction in the locker room after this one's over.
Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10. They'll keep it on the ground. Williams. And they're going to stop him right at the line of scrimmage. Just no cutback lane to be found whatsoever. Second and 10. Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, second and 10. Here we go. Mahomes to throw. Caught here by Bell. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25.
I like how they worked the tight end on a nice little under route there. And if you're going to give him that much space, he's not even going to catch the football. He's going to run away from me a little bit. And that's exactly what he just did there, picking up extra yardage.
On first down, it's Williams. And he'll go down here at the 12-yard line. The Chiefs now going to use the first of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with just over a minute to go in the game. An ideal down and distance to try to finish this thing off. Second and inches. And he'll get it here to the 10-yard line. 2 yards, good enough for a first. So signs of life in what's been a dormant offense in this second half. Here's first and 10. Mahomes going to throw it here. This will be caught just inside the 10. And he takes this into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown. From 10 yards out, and the Chiefs are able to extend their lead.
And that touchdown should make you feel comfortable. But do you really feel like it's totally over yet?
Not totally, but I think you're pretty much there.
Yeah, you've still got to make sure you stay with it, do all the right things down the stretch, especially on defense. But that touchdown there, you've got to feel good about your chances.
This is taken about 7 yards deep. And he'll get it up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. The Chiefs' offense about set to begin this drive. They might be thinking this is close to a lost cause here. Got to play it out. What do they need to do?
Well, they have a thought process in mind already, but they can't get ahead of themselves. They know that they need to score quickly.
Yep, two-score game.
Onside kick and get the ball back and then score again, but they can't worry about the last 2 points. The only thing that matters is scoring quickly, then they'll take it from there.
Mahomes going to throw. Flushed out right. He's going to let it fly. And this is intercepted. And that should do it. Picked off inside the 10. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. And this one all over but the shouting, you might say. Now, there's one timeout remaining defensively, but probably no real need to use it here.
Yeah, the only time they would use it, strictly for pride.
A boost here to start the drive. After the penalty, it's first and 5. Victory in the cards now for the Chiefs as they take a knee here. Well, we looked at each other right when he flinched. We knew that that flag was coming.
Yeah, offsides, easy call. Mark off the 5 and keep it moving.
Acting like they know me.